On Earth Day 2024, we're really at an amazing time for tiger conservation. One of the most hopeful stories that I'm really excited about when it comes to the way WCS works with wild tigers is actually in Southeast Asia. And there in the Western Forest Complex, WCS has been supporting the government of Thailand to help recover the tiger in the largest remaining area of forest in the region. From around 2005, when we estimated there were between 40 to 50 adult tigers in the system, just last year we counted at least 143 individual wild tigers. So it really is an extraordinary example of when you stay in place for a long time with a very strong partnership with the government, you can really succeed in recovering tigers. I first saw a wild tiger about 20 years ago. I was driving along and we heard the forest erupt in alarm calls. And sure enough, this really magnificent adult female tiger just sauntered out onto the road, as relaxed as you like, completely ignored us. And then she just walked on and disappeared. And so when there's tolerance in countries like India and Nepal and Thailand, they can really prosper. Tiger forests, they capture and store carbon, they store and reliably release water, they reduce surface temperatures. So tigers end up acting as a really fantastic umbrella for conservation. When you focus on tigers, you end up sweeping up all these other biodiversity benefits. And it shows us that tigers can really coexist with people just so long as we provide them with large tracts of forest, protect their prey, prevent poaching, because when we save tigers, we really are saving the planet.